We are back. Sandy M. Part 2. Live tour. I predict the future!
Do you have sats? Do you like pigs?
No.
Do you like pigs who do sats?
No.
Get pigs who do sats. Guaranteed to help you get the top mark.
Guaranteed to help you get the top mark. Pigs who do sats is less than animals. Pigs do not have hands and can always write. Pigs may smell bad, eat apples, books, and more than film. Pigs who do sats are not responsible for being in the bathroom and asking them to do sats.
Pigs who do sats.
I don't know.
Draycorn.
Do you ever forget things? Do you ever lose things? Not anymore. Draycorn. Memory booster.
What?
Do you ever forget things? Do you ever lose things?
Yes.
Draycorn. Memory booster.
I need that.
Do you ever forget things?
Yes.
Do you ever lose things?
Draycorn,
memory booster.
Draycorn.
I've been searching for fragrance. The fragrance to make this smell special.
Thank you.
find Ellie to say goodbye to her, but I couldn't find her anywhere, so I am gonna be about 5 minutes late. Don't worry though, I've asked my good friend Dr. Treoris to fill in for me, and I'll see you guys very, very soon.
That is so embarrassing.
Somehow, because I'm standing right here.
Yeah, maybe I did fall. Maybe that's why I can't remember. Okay, let's see what we have got next. We have. Oh, yeah, my first ever video game, which just so happened to be on a console called the SNES or the Super Nintendo. Any of you guys heard of that before?
Yeah!
Okay, so I used to play say, we have had against my brother all of the time, and if you ever meet him, actually, and ask him who is the best one, ask me and him, and he says him, he's 100% lying. I beat him pretty much every single time. So, you know what, there was the fun of video games, but there's also the seriousness of school, which I'm sure many of you guys are attending right now, right?
Yeah!
Very nice. Finally, at the front of the class, I felt quite shy, quite reserved. And back then, if you had told me eventually I'd be doing this in front of almost 3,000 people.